Hello friends, how are you all? I hope you are well. Today I am here with a very interesting and important topic on LED TV repair. So watch the video carefully until the end. When I turn on the TV, its backlight is on, but its LVDS interface is getting only 0.25 volts, whereas it should be 12 volts. Notice that the VIN fuse on the panel doesn't have 12 volts. That's why its display is blank. So now we try to understand why there is no 12 volts on the panel. Here are two transistors. The number of this transistor is 3407AY. For easier troubleshooting, let's check its datasheet to identify the transistor type. The datasheet shows this transistor is a P-channel MOSFET. So let's see how it works in the circuit to supply the panel voltage. This diode is inside the MOSFET to protect the MOSFET from reverse voltage spikes. Source, drain and gate. Its source pin has a direct 12 volt input from the SMPS output, and from the drain pin, VIN voltage is output for the panel. And to turn on the MOSFET, a negative voltage is required at its gate pin, which will be come from the emitter of the transistor. So to activate this NPN transistor, a positive or reverse bias voltage is required at its base, and that positive bias voltage is taken from the processor. So now we will measure the voltage at the base, which will be about 0.6 volts. So let's measure the base voltage. Only 0.01 volts at the base, but 0.6 volts should be come from the processor. So now look carefully. When the TV's power button is pressed, the blue LED's anode pin receives 2.6 volts from the processor. So the reverse bias voltage of the transistor can be taken from here, which must be taken by a 22 kilo ohms resistor. The wire will be very thin. I am connecting the wire to the base. Look, I connect it from the base to the anode with a resistor. So let's turn on the TV, then measure the panel voltage. Nice, 12 volts are being output.